An emergency drive-through food distribution event is happening today at the Greyhound Racetrack. The no-contact distribution runs from 10 a.m. until noon. Now, they ask no more than 3 people per vehicle to attend and to have your trunk open and empty when you reach the front of the line. Organizers say not to arrive before 8 a.m.